was a Sunday then. When we built up these moments, you took me to the apartment, rolled up the carpet, and showed me those emotions that I could identify with. You cried with salty tears from your iris, and told me he was 18 when he tried it. Lived life so fast that his mask was his eyelids. A funny conversation with laughters on vacation. Two tickets to the tropics with the topics of caution, swimming in adoration. You smiled oh so beautiful, like perfect notes from a musical. From your head to toe down to your cuticles, your resume in my lap thinking you're so suitable. But who knew this was the start of my ending? Digging the hole deeper than one pretending. Saying you're kidding, the lap, your hands extended. But not this time, you're fine without my friendship. The joke's on me, damn, was this part of the plan? I crammed to understand the struggles of man. I guess the fun but the plan's possible. Everyone stumbles to rumble with life's obstacles. And I knew that we could never be happy. And when times got crappy, I knew you would ask me if I still wanted to try and use my shirt to dry, cover your cry. But instead we covered the lies with tears that smothered our eyes. And to that I sigh. If only I stood my ground and pulled myself out from wherever you would be, in a place of mystery where I could see you for you. Even though you were hurting, but if those tears worsen, that's where I draw the curtain.